Power of Salt. 10 and 6. Another one salts the earth, bitch. That's a nasty shot.
And then, hi, but, buddy. I mean,
yeah, wow. Definitely makes it easy when they're easier perfect. I mean, that ought to do. Oh, that's an awful shot. Nice death. Oh my god, how did we push this to a 6-up game? We have no business being in that game. None. Good. We have literally no business winning this game. Fuck you.
Oh man.
That was almost so fucking time.
Did one of them leave again?
Well, I mean, Luke, if you stepped into this mess, we would bail out like this match already had 3 kids.
Still not giving him anybody.
This is... Ooh, that's perfect. What a play. Wow, super calculation. I've seen some calculated moves, but...
Oh my god.
Ooh, and that's game. Wow, look at those disconnects and latency. If they were as quick on the save as they were on the disconnect. I want to go back to garage, but I just want to see if my hand breaks first before Tris gets face. Trisco, what's his name? This boy can take a beating. Holy shit. Did he join? Get out of here. Holy fuck, this is like a remake of that Whitney and Bobby movie.
Oh wow, I dodged out of the way of that. Jesus.
Oh nice, oh, that's perfect. Weird. Motherfucking perfect. I love how the second pass, in case there was some other fucker there, we're gonna bring it. This kid is walking around with the imprint of my rings up on his forehead. Dude, you're asking that son of a bitch if he's got a tattoo or something on his forehead. Oh no, these guys are Rocket League, just beat me so badly. Got a pesky debtor on your side? No problem. Gold Shark cleans there too.
We'll travel for debts.
You kill these sons of bitches no matter where they are on the field. Oh wow.
Why did they do this?
Oh wow.
There we go.
Got it.
Right up and over.
Yeah. That's how it works.
They left it.
Oh, that's sick. Oh, nice one.
Boom! And then we just met a bunch
of
people.
Wow. Oh! That's a masterpiece. If they had any morale left, that ought to do it. Oh, that's a fucking rabbit.